Something's gone seriously wrong with the dream that we relied upon. You can have a limousine sunset if you sell your heart to the night. Maybe play a lighthouse charade, but you'll have to get it right. You can open up your difference, put your stiletto voice through the mill, burn the furnace with me. You know I'll walk back still. And I've got a good idea, and I know what to do. I've been waiting while you've been demonstrating, and while we're remonstrating, we've missed the contemplating. And something's gone seriously wrong with the dream that we relied upon. You can paint your faces on. I'll let you operate those controls. Wash the streets down with your shame. But we're on opposite poles. And I've got a good idea. And I know what to do. I've been waiting while you've been demonstrating. And while we're remonstrating, we've missed the contemplating. And something's gone seriously wrong with the dream that we relied upon. The colours in your voice. You left me in a handmade dream, naked to your silence. You told me more than what you mean, open to your violence. The colours in your voice betray the void your heart conceals. And who knows what it feels? Yes, who knows what it feels? I watched you build a broken home, sweating from your turmoil. I watched you live five lives alone, throwing seeds on firm soil. The colours in your voice betray the tears your eyes reveal. And who knows what you feel? Yes, who knows what you feel? We gave them a picture book view, knowing it was truthless. There was more than time inside you, and all I had appeared useless. The colours in your voice betray the night your soul desires, and who knows what it inspires? Yes, who knows what it inspires? Only you know what you want from me. Open up your heart and leave the past behind. Take me in your arms, let me read your mind. Step into the light and go with all that you find. But take your time. Take your time. Only you know what you want from me. Only you can say. I can't give you anything I don't have, and I wouldn't want it any other way. Tell me how you feel about the closing door. Let me hold it open if you need to know more. I can show you some things that you've never seen before, but please be sure, please be sure. Only you know what you want from me, only you can say. I can't give you anything I don't have, and I wouldn't want it any other way. Watch the rainbow fading from the evening sky. Pull me to the future, but don't ask me why. See behind your heart and let your feelings fly. But let me know. Please, let me know. The drunk say, let the sin show. Hear the hunter make her kill. Watch the blind fall in the alleys. Watch the watchers watching them. Watch the towns pollute the valleys. Watch them package Bethlehem. See the night fall on the city. See the lightning stab the sky. See the priest scream, send me pity. See the beggar ask him, why? Let the curse fall on the hour. Let the bread get eaten then. Let the children see the power. Let their mothers tell them when. There's no love left. Echoes of laughter in the hallway. Remnants of the things that used to be. Dust settling on our yesterdays. Swallowed like a raindrop in the sea. Traces of good times left behind us. Fragments of the past, all that remain. Tears, all that greets the dawn now. Falling while the heart cries out again. And there's no love left. Oh no, there's no love left. Oh no, there's no love left. No love is left at all. Oh no, there's no love left. No love left in us. No love left in us anymore. Footprints of deceit still stain the path, mocking all the words that went before. Night bearing witness to remorse, wasted now like sand upon the shore. Letters on the shelf, mere mementos. Words of love now, only empty words. Guilt, a thorn crown on our brow. Forgiveness for our sins still unheard. And there's no love left. Oh no, there's no love left. Oh no, there's no love left. No love is left at all. And there's no love left. No love left in us. No love left in us anymore. Silence is the night's testimony. A monument to loss, built for us. Numb, inside where it hurts most. Stillborn love, the child of mistrust. And there's no love left. Not for us now. There's no love left. Not for us now. For tomorrow, there's no love left. Not to borrow, there's no love left. None inside us, there's no love left. The night can't hide us, there's no love left. Not to hold us, there's no love left. The shadows told us, there's no love left. We're both empty, there's no love left. Sorrow set free, and there's no love left. Watch the walls fall, and there's no love left. Hear our hearts call, but there's no love left. No, 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 no. No love left for us. Time waiting. Someone whispered paradise. Temptation wears an easy face, but it bears a heavy price. You crying, me pretending I don't care. But I'm not fooling anyone, and you caught me unawares. And there's no love left. Oh no, there's no love left. No, no, there's no love left. No left at all. And there's no love left. No love left for us. No love left for us. Anymore. Scars showing with all our wounds still gaping. There's no fresh start to tap for us, no sign of pain abating. Cold, lonely, not only in our sadness, but right inside our souls as well. We can't escape this madness. And there's no love left. No, there's no love left. Oh no, there's no love left. No left at all. And there's no love left. No love left for us. No love left for us. Not anymore. And the sun has set for the last time, and there's no love left. And we are paying for our past crimes, and there's no love left. And we've thrown ash on the casket, and there's no love left. Forgiveness. We dare not even ask it, and there's no love left. We're back to back and walking, and there's no love left. And there's no more use in talking, and there's no love left. And we can't find a future, there's no love left. What can we find to use there? And there's no love left. And when there's no love left, will we settle for second best? Will we have to, now that there's no love left? We built a house of love on sand. Now there's no love left. So how can that house stand? Now there's no love left. So I'll meet you in the ruins. Now there's no love left. There's nothing more worth doing. Now there's no love left. But I still keep some pictures of you locked in my heart, from when the wine was fine, before the skies went dark, when you told me your secrets and I told you no lies, when we made love till the morning, then watched the eagles fly. And I treasure all those moments, I treasure dear those times, and I'd like to go back there when we've paid for love's crimes. And I'll carve you in ice upon the desert sands, and I'll throw love in the air, and we'll live where it lands. Then I'll bury the actor who pretends that he can't love, and I'll write on his gravestone, what was he thinking of? And I'll tell you I need you till my own dying breath. I've loved you through this life, I'll do the same through the next. But for the moment, there's no love left. For the moment, there's no love. It is. Well, you tried to change your name, but things, they stay the same. And you tried to hide the blame, but you still were caught. And the widows stood in line, they counted down your time, and your aging grand design needs to be rethought. I booked my name at the next resurrection, burnt the tapes when you gave your confession, helped your mother deal with her disconnection, told you what to say, but you drove the other way. But you'll find out, my dear sweet friend, how it is when it ends. And you won't find the way back again. The sky's gone black with purple refrains. Susan's Valentine. My sweet Sue, I'm in love with everything you do. You turn on the daytime when I'm lost in the dark. When the fire is burning low, you provide the spark. My sweet Sue, you know where every secret's hidden too. You give me the meaning that shines within my soul. My life was so incomplete until you made it whole. My sweet Sue, you've shown me things I never knew. You've shown me how to smile when tears were all I owned. You taught me how to love when I was so alone. My sweet Sue, there's nothing I won't do for you. I walked a lonely path till you became my guide. Now I walk high on air with you here by my side. Jesus Reflections. As they started tearing the corpse down from the cross, I started to see what it was that we'd all lost. not a man, not a leader, not a son of God, just truth personified, who died to save us all. In a field where the losers of battle were all laid, there was a one-eyed monk whose only contribution was prayed. I was a-watching as he went through the pockets of the dead. Won't help the nun where they are going, was all the excuse he said. You can teach a lion to lie, but a jackal never tells you the truth. The longer you live, the more you buy, but all you want to gain is your youth. You've got a very pretty watch, and it tells you every step you make. Tells you more than the meter's running, every breath that you forsake. History tells us that women chain themselves for the vote, but that don't help them none when their husbands go for their throats. It's a cruel world indeed, where only power counts. By the time you've found a way, they've carried you out. They tell you love's the answer, but is anyone so sure? Everybody I met who had it, they just seemed to want more. It's not sacred, it's no answer, and it never was. Look too long to find it, and you'll always find you're lost. People singing tenderly about a green hill far away, when the fields of fire are burning before their eyes this very day. You've got two visions, but your TV, she takes up them both and gives you back a vicarious life to help you cope. One thing I learned is at the dawn, it's approaching fast. Look at all that you have got. None of it will last. The world is dry, and pretty soon you'll be dying of thirst. Before you die, you'll contemplate sacrificing your children first. Still playing the same old game. Good to see you. How have you been? Tell me about the sights you've seen. Are you content now, or still in need? Remember when you watched my heart bleed, and it's been so long, but nothing has changed. Every day still tastes the same, and I'm still hanging my head in shame. And I'm still playing the same old game. Time goes slowly when you are lost. I learnt that out at such a cost. No complaints though, that's not my style. But you'll never again see me smile. And it's been so long, but nothing has changed. Every day still tastes the same, and I'm still hanging my head in shame, and I'm still playing the same old game. I hope you are doing the things you love. I'm still dreaming, you know who I am. See me sometimes when no one's there. I remember how you cared. And has been so long, but nothing has changed. Every day still tastes the same, and I'm still hanging my head in shame, and I'm still playing the same old game. Video. I'm very grateful to you for your time. My name is Paul Murphy, and as I'm sure you can hear, I'm just moving all these lyrics back. You will already have seen from the title bar that this is another chapter in the Lost Lyrics series. If you're new here, and if you haven't yet read down to the notes below, these are literally what the title says. Recently excavating through some darkened corridors of a house, I found, well, it was originally four, and now it is five A4 box files, which were and are filled with original lyrics, original handwritten lyrics, in some cases original typed lyrics. Of the three boxes, or two and a half boxes, that have been gone through so far, about 60% of them are completely unknown to me. Some of them have been taken out and gone through into my live act at some point, and so they are extant, and a great many of them appear in my poem and lyric anthologies. But as I said, that leaves a huge amount still. It's probably tickling 600 songs, of which 40% of them have been lost for at least 20, and in some cases more than 30 years. The ones that I've just been reading now, they were in... I'm literally just taking them out of the box. So they were the second lot then. This was a pile of handwritten lyrics, and many of these, I've not gone through them all yet, went forward, shall we say, into my live act, or in some occasions, since these date from 93, 94, 95. At that time I wasn't playing live, but I was selling a lot of songs to local bands, and leaving songs. My name is up at all the local recording studios. And this is back in ancient history, before people could record Sergeant Pepper on their mobile telephone in their kitchen, kind of thing. And so they were saved, but many of these weren't, including a great deal of the ones that I've just read you now, that I've just discovered here. Something's gone seriously wrong with a dream that we relied upon, for instance, was taken forward and became songs on one of my albums, I don't remember which. But the original the original lyrics which I found here in 1994 are different, so when I typed them up to take them on forward, I changed the lyrics around. This has got a chorus that's completely absent from the recorded version. So I'll just give out some notes on what we have here. For those that are interested, I know that some of you only tune in for the poems. And I had a lovely comment from a lovely, lovely lady in Japan a couple of days ago. It was so nice and it touched me so much that it's worth placing out there and repeating. And it said, "Hello, I'm from Japan. I don't really know what you're saying, but I just love listening to you say it." So, thank you and God bless you for that. It's very kind of you. Something's gone seriously wrong with a dream that we relied upon, the original lyrics typed up. All I know is it's written in 1994. I must copyrighted that. The colours in your voice. That was written at 11:44 a.m. on the 8th of March, 1996, in the post room, 2 and 3 only. Okay. That was when I was trying to be respectable. Over the decades, I've had these spells for the illusion of settling down and doing the 9-to-5 thing. I did it for quite a long time, but only because I've lived a long time, I guess, and it was a large proportion of it. There are just certain times when you think, oh, I'm getting too old for this, you know. I remember when I was 22, I was probably thinking, man, I'm getting a bit too old for playing the guitar now, you know, because I'd be on a bill with 18-year-olds. And then I was like 30 and I'd be on the bill with 18-year-olds and I'm thinking, oh man, you know. So I wrote that in my office. I was working for a very, very, very nasty company about whom I've written some songs detailing just how bad they were. Some of it was really bad. When I tell you that I wrote Broken Doll for something that happened to a lady in that company, there was no Me Too movement back in the early 90s, you know. But it doesn't say, it's very strange, it doesn't say where I wrote verse 1 to. If I wrote verses 2 and 3 there on the computer. So, still a handwritten lyric gone missing somewhere. Only You Know What You Want From Me. It was written in 1996, but no time or date on it. On the Wall was written at 17:26 p.m. on the 30th of May, 1994, on the sofa over there. So, as it's the 24th of May, 2023 today, that has been missing for almost exactly 29. There's No Love Left, which is this very long 3-page one, and in a very interesting format. I'd obviously written that to play on the piano. I can hear the tune now, mainly because the music just comes to me. And I wrote that at 15:14 p.m. on the 29th of May, 1994, and again on the sofa. Oh, so I'm going backwards in time here. It's a very interesting piece. It's got several different structures to it. So it's got what one might call standard verses of 4 lines, with at least lines 2 and 4 being the rhyming lines, and in some occasions 1 and 3 as well, such as the first verse, hallway rhyming with yesterday's, and used to be rhyming with raindrops in the sea. And then in between that there are 7 line middle eighths, but they are repeated every 2 verses. And then there's a long chorus refrain of what must be 12 lines. And then finally at the very end, the structure alters again, which obviously just a kind of play out coda there. Very interesting. I obviously wrote that for the piano tune in my head. How it is, that looks to me like it was unfinished. It's got no copyright details on at all. Exhibit A of it. That looks to me like it was intended to be a whole lot longer, and for whatever reason, it never happened. Normally one would be working on something, someone would knock on the door or something or another. It was never a case of the inspiration dried up. If there is an unfinished one, then it has, it's generally because I was interrupted, especially if I was writing songs at work, you know. I mean, I didn't only write songs. I mean, I sometimes, you know, I look back on it with a kind of bafflement. I had a guitar and a 2-track recording unit and amplifier in my office What did they think I was doing in there? Susan's Valentine. I wrote that in 1996. That's a very nice little love song, considering I'm known for these very long works. You know, that's kind of a nice one for me. And Jesus Reflections, well, that's a, that was a new one on me, big time. And I wrote that at 9:02 in the morning on the 7th of July, 1995. Again, in my office at work, halfway between a diatribe and a protest song. Still playing the same old game, 1995. I'm sorry if I've sped up the end here, but I can see in the viewfinder my time is nearly up. I've been Paul Murphy, you've been kind, wonderful, and generous for your time. Wherever you turn the world, peace, love, respect, and harmony. Bless you all.